Oh my god!
That was loud.
Wow, that was really loud. Look at us. Look at this. Look at this camera zoom.
This is... Yeah, look at this epic zoom.
Hunter's here!
Hey! Hunter! Hello!
He's passed out.
Okay, so we got some quests. We got a bunch of quests. Bunch of quests that we gotta solve. Hey, look. There's a quest.
You said the map.
I'm gonna talk to the quest.
Oh, this is fun.
Oh, cutscene? Cutscene!
Oh, A Tale of Time. Oh, okay.
He's got subtitles on.
Yeah, we should probably
tell you what. A mithril flail display would make for great entertainment with the shiny trails it leaves.
Oh, shiny.
can we skip this?
I know.
Okay.
Nope. Flail of time. Not a tail, a flail. I see that.
Okay. Okay. So does that... He wants...
This is interesting.
Do we have... No!
I can read, thank you.
We don't... Okay, what is this? Hit. Mithril items can be forged by taking designs. Okay, but I don't think we have mithril items. What?
I don't think so either.
Okay.
You can turn on subtitles.
Who needs to read?
The flail of time. So he wants a... Okay, so we don't have a flail. Ooh.
Oh, hello? Oh, there's some nice stuff.
Bed and break fast. Okay. Oh, you can set quest destinations.
Oh, there
awesome.
You go. That's what we need.
So yellow is a quest destination.
The parkour.
Ah! Gandalf the parkour.
The magic.
Hey, Gandalf's got some hops for me.
Oh my. Oh, and we're walking, and what is this?
It's a key. It's a door. It's a door. I'm just here to loot.
What's in here?
These people, people have no power.
Hobbiton! Ooh, let's talk. Let's talk to you.
The guests at my party got a little, shall we say, boisterous.
These people are not going to have any flowers after I'm done.
Make a better fancy castle. Couple that with all the honey cakes we'd eaten, and it was smash. Boy, boy, bear.
Okay.
Yeah, but I have a good feeling that these people don't really have anything important to say.
They really don't. They're going to just give us some stuff to do.
Thank you.
The last thing we need is quests.
Did you set a quest?
I don't know.
Master leader?
The guests at my party got a little...
Okay, they got a little boisterous. I got it. They got drunk. I understand. Okay.
Whoa. Right?
So...
Magic in my staff.
You will need specific Lego loot to build this craft plate.
Well,
okay. So why can't I...
These ghosts want me to go this way.
Oh, okay. So we need... We got those. Oh, no, come back.
Oh.
We have this. We need lumber. Where's my lumber? There's the lumber. And then there's the leather.
Oh.
We did it!
Hey.
Okay. I'm gonna craft him something.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
Just cut off my ruining other town.
I don't remember what he wants me to craft. I didn't listen, so.
Oh, that's okay. Let's tell you what to do.
This one. A window.
This is like a... I haven't played these games since, like... Lego Harry Potter 1-4.
You're losing money. You're losing money.
I can't select it. We're doing this thing where we can't select it.
That's because you got the bad controller.
Lego Batman is the shit.
Lego Batman 1 is the shit, yes.
I never played any of them.
I haven't played the second one all the way through, so I don't know.
Suck.
There's a lot of Lego
games. Oh, we got a Tory.
We have a Tory.
Nice.
Say hello, Tory.
The fans.
It's really nice to hear from Tori.
Okay, so he built a window and a bed. Is this a bed?
It's not a window, I don't think.
It's a dresser.
A dresser. A china cabinet.
Okay, Jackson, you click A.
Okay.
Not even a good attempt.
Oh. We can both do it at the same time.
Well, that's good.
That makes so much more sense now.
I don't know
that's
if it
you.
Makes sense, but...
A. No. Yeah.
Nice.
We can finish it. We can finish it twice as fast.
Oh, we could.
What is this? An ottoman?
Probably.
A little love seat.
Vanity.
It's not a vanity.
Shut up.
Tori is angry. Oh, it's a dresser.
It's a nightstand. So we built him.
Well, thank you.
Wow. Yeah, he better be paying you heavily for that. That's some fine architecture right there.
You got some more architecture shit right here. Very much.
I didn't know Bilbo Baggins was a carpenter.
I didn't know.
So, give us something.
Yeah, right. Gandalf is Michael Jordan.
Hey. Oh, oh, we got a mithril brick.
We got for Ian McKellen in Space Jam 2.
Can I destroy what I just built him?
A what? Oh, that's.
We got a mithril brick.
You know, like
we got a mithril brick, Jackson.
What's a mithril brick?
It helps us forge stuff. Yeah, basically. Ooh, wood! I stole his wood by destroying his table.
Minecraft is like Legos.
So, please back on that. So which one came first?
The Minecraft or the Lego?
Definitely Lego.
Yeah, pretty easy to trace that one back.
Pretty easy to just jump back and... Jackson?
No, pretty easy what? To just do a Gandalf back.
What's up?
What? I don't know. What's the next quest we want to do?
I have no idea. I don't know what these quests are. I haven't seen these quests.
What do you mean? You just didn't go in the house.
I didn't. I was practicing my skills.
Okay, what's the next quest?
Is this quest in the town that you're talking about?
This one. Let's do this one.
Alright, set the marker. I got a purple line.
This one. Gandalf the Great.
Shit! I gotta hide!
They're coming for me!
You can't find me!
Oh, wait, what in the world? Okay, sorry.
You can't slide like that. This is a
whole so, in the lore of Lord of the Rings, was Gandalf ever young? Or was he just kind of...
I don't think he's ever been shown.
He's really just the Jesus character.
Tolkien's lore is way deeper than that.
Yeah, it's totally. That's why he comes back from the grave. Does this guy want anything? How about this guy? You talked to this guy already, but...
Yeah, he wants us to forge something out of mithril, and I don't know that we have the recipe.
Alright, fuck off, mithril. Maybe I can do it, actually.
I think you're thinking the Chronicles of Narnia, then, Jackson.
Yeah.
I know Aslan and Gandalf are very similar.
Aslan!
Very similar.
Yeah, Aslan is definitely the god and Jesus. Yeah, because it's just...
No, he's totally the...
Gandalf the devil? Jesus character?
He's the Jesus character in Lord of the Rings.
You think?
Yes, I do. There's good. A lot of Christian mythology.
Have you read the Silmarillion? Almost like Tolkien's
Catholic. I know. What the fuck's that?
And like him and C.S. Lewis must have shared lunch or whatever.
They might have.
They did. They were, like, they best were best friends.
Oh, okay.
Tolkien tried to convert him to Catholicism.
And C.S. Lewis was
like, no.
There's a rumor though that he converted like on his deathbed or something.
C.S. Lewis? Really?
Just like John Adams and Thomas Jefferson.
Thomas
Jefferson lives, and then he dies.
Wait, what happened to Thomas?
They both die at the same time.
Who?
John Adams and Thomas Jefferson.
Oh, even though they were separated?
Yeah.
Because they had a feud, and then they became friends. Lumber!
Well, they were always kind of friendly.
What did you do?
Well, I'm magic.
You...
Yeah, Thomas Jefferson liked John Adams.
Yeah, they were just... They kind of had some differing
points of view.
I mean, they ran against each other, but like...
Well, that was more of a healthy thing.
Yeah.
Or not healthy, but it's for their health.
Are there... I thought I would get rocks. There were no rocks.
I thought I was going to get more money than this.
Sorry, we didn't find a quest.
Well, I'm actually trying to make my way to
what is this quest right here? The Borrowed Brew. Go there.
I found myself a little quest right here. I think. Can I turn this key?
You turned around and I totally thought you had a KKK hood on and I was like, whoa, Gandalf.
Oh, well, thank you. I think I found the quest. Hello.
I wonder... Ooh, hello. What is it? Where are you at? What did you do?
I guess he wants me to read this.
Hit it.
Give it a slap. Ooh. Nice.
Find the...
requested Lego loot.
And throw it into the Lego bucket.
Okay. And I can't tell what that Lego loot is, but...
Lego loot can be found by mining, defeating foes, and breaking Lego objects.
Okay, we'll go in the bucket. Where's the bucket?
Oh, no.
There's a bucket right there. Click. What are we giving the bucket?
Is that a bucket, or... That's not a bucket. Click. That's just a cauldron, I think.
Yeah, no, you have to... It will give you the option to select Lego loot.
Okay, so it's not this one.
Yeah.
Oh, there's supposed to be a bucket.
What's that little thing?
What's that
shiny?
glowing thing right there? Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay, so you just have to stand
there. We need candles or whatever that is? Keep going. Nope, that's not... It's a buttery-looking object.
I really can't see from here.
You
nope, there it is. Wait, go back. No. Go back. What is that?
Yes, click. That one right
click.
There.
We don't have enough.
No.
We need to get...
50 of them.
We need 50 of whatever that is.
50 breadsticks.
Breadsticks? Come on.
How can you see? How is your vision not impaired?
Mine?
Mine is.
Because I can't see that at all.
Well, I guess I don't have breadsticks, so I'll come back to this fancy little hut.
I thought there was a quest here.
How come I'm the same height as you people? Know the lore!
You people! I don't think you can say that, Jackson.
I'm 6
Hobbits are people too.
I'm 6
Hobbit lives matter.
I don't know if we can do all of these quests yet without having the proper material.
We can get a mithril spade, though.
Are those little, translucent Lego things, is that your quest marker?
Yeah, those translucent Lego studs show you where to go.
Okay.
Ooh, look, we can get something here. Yes, I want... Teach me. Teach me.
I'm going this way, I guess.
What is that?
It's a we need a crank. Do we have
There's
a crank?
There's so much stuff you have to find.
I know. It's pretty fucking cool.
Yeah, it kind of feels like open world, though. I mean...
It's... Yeah. Right, Michael?
Yes. No, I love it. I love these games. Wood, carrot, bread. You're right. Meat, fish, mithril brick, rope, stone?
Oh, wait.
Leather, Excuse wood... Me.
Ruby. Speak friend and enter.
Speak friend and enter?
No, you have to have an archery thing. Do we have any characters that have archery?
Well, let's find out.
Do you have any characters besides these two? How much have you played?
We've played 2 levels.
Okay.
We were going to go on quest. We were going to go questing.
We're trying to get some of these
quests. Ooh, look, a mithril brick.
Away.
I want to go get a mithril brick. Yes.
I've got some crazy shit out in this forest. Oh, fuck. Do you have a quest too?
Me? No.
Let's find out. What are you doing here?
Oh. Huh.
What about you? What do you got? Type rope? Elves! I don't have an elf. Can't do you. Fine. Whatever. I guess I'll
mine.
Move. Oh, shit.
I like how only selective items are actually Legos.
Yeah. Everything else,
yeah, everything
is, real
else
world.
Is like textured like real world.
And then I was like, oh, hey, by the way. Ooh, look, Legos. Ruby! A stone with a ruby.
There's an owl up there.
What is he hitting that with, a book?
Yeah, with a book.
Owl up here.
Nope, not working. The diamond and the Lego.
This owl was giving me money. Yo, owl, where's my money?
Pay me what you owe me.
Oh. Can we not?
The hell is my? Where am I going? My God, how deep does this go?
Is that mithril? Oh, we don't have a mining or anything, so
we
can't
get
this.
We have to grab a guy with a hammer.
Yeah, I don't think we have anyone like that.
Dude, I'm about to enter the world of Game of Thrones.
Are you?
Yeah, psychologically.
Oh, there's so many. I don't know. It's glowing blue.
There's a lot of quests
oh,
here.
There's gonna be a little advice block right here.
Oh shit!
Tell me what to do.
Oh, you need Gandalf.
Magic staff.
Okay, Gandalf's not here.
Gandalf.
He's just looking around in the cave.
Get your old ass back here.
Hey, but hold on. I think I might have found some more breadsticks.
Oh, more nice. Breadsticks?
Breadsticks in a mine? Those aren't breadsticks.
Don't Where are you?
I'm breadsticking.
Okay, I need to find you.
Wait, seriously. I
thought I need to.
I need
Where
to find
he?
You. Where? Okay, there you are. Nope.
Breadsticks.
Get him
breadsticks.
Tom Bombadil.
You need.
Who?
Oh, I can go find Tom Bombadil. That's what I'm going to do. While you are in your little adventure. Tom Bombadil, have you read the books?
No. I really haven't.
Of course you have.
I don't read.
Tom, they took it out of the movie. So when Merry Pippin and the hobbits, you know, when they cross the river, when they're running away from the
Yeah,
Nazgul,
they get to the Prancing Pony.
Before they get to the Prancing Pony, they actually go through a detour in the forest, and they meet a man named Tom Bombadil,
oh,
who regales them with music and feeds them and protects them from an ancient tree that wants to kill
Corey.
Sam.
These carrots.
These books are just so crazy, like, detailed.
There is, yes. There is a lot in these books. But, it's, I mean, it was an interesting part of the story. And I really loved reading about it. Actually, I listened to it, because I listened to the audiobooks.
Michael, don't worry. I got those carrots, too.
You got carrots? I got fish.
I read The
Did
Hobbit.
Did you get cheese?
I haven't found cheese.
I read The Hobbit.
It was Lord of the Rings, not
yeah,
not
yeah.
The Hobbit.
I'm just saying, like, which ones I've read. And I've read maybe half of The Silmarillion.
Okay. Because I started reading, what was this? The Lost Tales?
Uh-huh.
Those were great. I didn't get all the way through it, though. So.
Did he only write in this universe?
I don't want to lie. I think so.
More breadsticks.
It feels like. Why is there so many food items in this cave?
I know, right?
Someone's preparing for the end.
Yeah, right. The end times.
Robbing some of their good stuff.
They know Sauron's
where
coming.
Is Tom Bombadil? Wait, where am I going? Okay, am I going
the
to
Witch King?
Where?
Would you give me my pumpkins and breadsticks?
Okay, I guess thank I'm you. Following the path. And wood. You got pumpkins, breadsticks, wood.
It's pretty great. I'm stacking up, dude.
I know you are. There's a prancing pony.
I might come back to that guy and give us some breadsticks and get that quest done.
Prancing pony.
Oh, shoot. Pumpkins!
Come back! Wait, there's more breadsticks.
I know, but I don't want to lose whatever
I'm going
these
to
are.
Buy this king? Character.
Is that a hat? Could I be King Gandalf?
Yeah, can you put clothes on him?
Me? I don't think so. I don't think anyone can.
Wasn't it? Didn't they add like a character creator in the
yes,
Star Wars games?
Oh, this is bullshit.
Yeah, you need. Where are you at? 15 breadsticks? You need 35 more?
I need.
Yeah, you need 50 breadsticks.
Need 50 breadsticks. Wait, 50 breadsticks?
Yeah.
What?
I'm
not getting that many breadsticks.
I don't think I can jump across this bridge.
No human being in the world could get that many breadsticks.
No!
That's too many breadsticks.
Like they can't even handle
too many breadsticks.
You can't even eat that many at all, Garden.
Seriously.
They'll cut you off.
Yeah, everlasting breadsticks, my ass.
Everlasting breadsticks.
Everlasting breadsticks.
They've got everlasting breadsticks.
It's Willy Wonka's new line. Okay. Yeah,
Willy Wonka's Olive Garden Factory.
Olive Garden Factory. It's just little mini Italians.
Oi! It's Oompa Loompa. Cut that.
I'm an Oompy Loompy.
Cut that.
Baboompy. Don't cut it, Kyle.
Cut it out. Okay. Ooh, is this a radish?
I supported off mic.
Enter a spade. I don't have a spade.
Oh,
where's Tom Bombadil? I was gonna buy him.
Oh, I'm reaching the outer limits here.
Bombadil.
My god. I could be attacked in
the open
moment.
The door. Come out.
Well, Michael,
we've done a lot of questing.
Have we done questing? I don't know.
I finished a quest.
I've gotten this breadsticks. That's part of the quest.
You're working.
I'm working.
I'm trying.
No, I'm working. I'll accept the first comment.
Should we? What? Ooh, what is this? It's a platform. I can
wood.
See. Okay, I'm on this platform. Oh, is this a wall jumping ability? Can you wall jump?
I wish.
Spider-Man, Bilbo Baggins.
Extreme.
Elves can wall jump.
Weird.
You can wall jump, man. I think we just need to. We need to be more productive.
I'm not entirely sure how those two things go together.
Ooh, stone! I got us a stone, Jackson.
A stone?
A stone.
You gonna get a stone? Gandalf is. I'm pretty sure he's.
I'm gonna get us a Lego. It's gonna be sick, man.
I got so Lego this weekend, like.
Like you would not imagine. Ooh, strong character.
There you go.
Strengthening items.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm coming back.
Well,
I think I might have just discovered new places, actually.
Yeah, you're in Bree right now.
I'm in Bree?
Yeah, that's what it just said at the bottom.
Oh, great.
Yeah, you're in Bree.
Yeah, you're the Prancing Pony.
Shit! That's where I'm at. That's where I'm past the...
You're
oh,
past the Prancing
I'm
Pony?
Dying in the river.
What the fuck? Do you see that?
It's a hoop-de-hoop. A hoop-de-loop-de-loop-hoop.
Oh, I gotta have it.
What are you doing, Michael?
I'm trying to get to the other side. I can't get out. I'm stuck. Because I can't wall jump. Because I'm not an elf. Ooh, something just flew out of that bush. Where'd you go?
Where?
What is that, rope?
I'm so lost without
yeah,
a compass.
Yeah, 63 rope there.
Total, I think. I don't think I got ropey-rope.
Ropey-rope.
Well, Jackson, I hope you find me.
I found a house.
That's me! I'm down here at the bottom.
Really? That's
yeah.
Where you are?
Jackson, reconnect with me!
Jackson's not home.
No, Gandalf's not home. Jackson, can I see you?
Where are you?
I'm down here.
I'm beating the crap out of stuff.
Okay, yes, keep going towards the cliff.
Can I get this first?
You can shoot lightning bolts, and you haven't used that until now?
I've been using it the whole time.
Pumpkins?
No, not pumpkins.
Jackson.
What's up?
Oh.
Oh no!
My lover!
Huh?
Jackson!
Alright, let's kiss and make up.
Mwah, 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 mwah. Thank you, we've reunited. Goodbye.
Bye.